Hello everyone and welcome to Bruno's Garden. This time I'm planting garlic. To start off, I picked a garlic bulb that I found in my mother's kitchen cabinet. I just pulled them apart and dissected all the little garlic pieces. While doing this, I checked if they all were okay still and not rotten like this one. Afterwards, I tilled my bed that I selected to grow the garlic upon. While doing this, I always immediately remove weeds or other stuff that isn't supposed to be there. Then I pick my garlic and I just gently push them about 10 centimeters apart in the soil. You want to make sure that you put your garlic with the bottom down and the tip up. I put them in the soil just so that the tip of your garlic is level with the ground. And your finished row will look like this. I didn't water the garlic because, as you can see, the ground is still wet and there was rain forecast, so I didn't need to water them. Hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time,